First step, and then open, then put inside the air plug. Okay, put inside the air plug first. Okay, then after that, now you open it, and then try together, take both together lah, at the same time lah. Oh. Don't take one, then wait a long, long, and then take another one. Okay, now we try together, take both together. Take out together. Okay, then and close this. Okay, then now the handphone, you need to turn on the Bluetooth. Okay, now I turn on the Bluetooth. Okay, turn on the Bluetooth, then press and hold. Go inside. See, wait the first to search the available. This one, the AirPod name is TWS here. Okay, so you see a lot of the Bluetooth. Okay, so you select the TWS. Okay, press. Now they ask you to pair with the one. So must allow. Okay, pair. Okay. Then now you can see connected for call and media audio is connected already. Okay. Then now we can play the music already. Okay. Now we can play the music already. Yeah. The sound are here already. During when you hold, try to hold beside of the air plug. Don't hold the center because the center is a button. It's a button touch. Huh? They will, if you press, you hold like that, that means they will ask the next song or pause the radio or stop the radio. Okay, now we are using. Okay, okay, now we are using it. Now, if let's say we do want to use it, no need to switch off, no need to switch off, just open the case and then just put in only. No need to switch off. Okay, just put inside. Okay, then just close it. They will auto off one. Okay, then your handphone light, you just stop. Then you can turn off the Bluetooth. Then pause. Then let's say tomorrow or after a few hours, you need to listen the music, right? At the same thing. You open and then take out. Okay, take out. Okay, then you wear to your air, wear to your air, direct wear to your air. Then your handphone, you just turn on the Bluetooth. Then they will automatically pairing to the handphone. To your earpiece, you see TWS, they will auto one. You don't need to search again. Yeah, you see. They only do one time only, so they auto connect one. Yeah, I think that's all.